the new girl patched me up, put me on her shoulder, and blasted her way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Every word he said was true. And then some.
A full 100. I can't even imagine.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign her up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the Railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Have any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Call me Charmer.
Charmer? Fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded.
Up top, you gotta be careful. Never know when you're being watched.
You never can tell when you're being watched. It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe, and we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
Make sure you never fall. It's all our asses. Bigger problem than even the insulin.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ.
Listen up.
It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command. But what's done is done.
She's a full agent, effective immediately.
Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
Show her the ropes. Feel free to welcome her aboard. That is all.
Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth, H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. Paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
So is there anyone you like?
Because light on charm doesn't really quite describe it.
Oh, I wasn't aware we were competing for congeniality awards. I thought we were rescuing synths. My mistake. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
Just don't bollocks it up too badly. If things go wrong, I'm the one who has to patch everyone back together. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
Since God.
Update. Observed unusual activity has ceased. Window is open for a heavy to make contact, but they should act now. The package is still in my possession. It cannot remain here safely for much longer. Out.
You there. We need to have a conversation.
You've got my attention.
I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations. From what I hear, you may fit the bill.
What's the job?
I don't know yet. Whatever needs to be done once my boss has had a look at you. I can assure you that it will be dangerous. And that you'll be paid fairly.
I live for danger. Where do I sign up?
I like your enthusiasm. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
Hi.
Welcome, my friend. Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
You? I was expecting someone a bit more... armed. You're with our mutual friends, yes?
You're the one who needs help, right?
Indeed, I do. You've just joined, haven't you? All you need to know is this is the first stop for all our new... packages. So maintaining proper security here and preventing any unnecessary delays is crucial.
Why do all packages start here?
If you don't know the answer to that already, I'm not certain I should tell you.
I'm helping you out. The least you can do is answer my question.
When a package leaves the manufacturer, they go to a specific location. The location changes, but for now, it's here. So if I'm compromised, the whole supply chain dries up.
You've got a tough job here.
It requires a degree of finesse, but I am happy to do my part. My current package has been in my possession far too long. I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby, but raiders have complicated matters. So, if you could...
If it's such a problem, why not just change the delivery site?
The rendezvous site has worked for flawlessly many times. Introducing variables is always dangerous. So clearing out the raiders is overall safer than risking our package being intercepted by our competitors. We're supposed to make the delivery at night, so once you clear out the undesirables, we'll meet after the sun sets.
Bothering anybody now?
Excuse me.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
What sort of name is H-222?
It's my designation.
The Institute doesn't bother to name their property. Synths are just numbers and letters to them. I'll fire up the signal. And there. Time for me to go. Keep H2 safe. Someone will be here shortly.
Easy there.
Don't shoot Charmer, right? I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
It's nice to meet you.
Honor's all mine. Let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more of them raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
More raiders? Not a problem.
You headquarter heavies mean business. We need to get to Ticonderoga Safe House, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
Nice that you're willing to do that for us.
Yeah. I'm working off sins from a misspent youth. I'll lead the way.
What? Who's there? Thank you.
Tyrez.
We catch up at Tycon. We just gotta make it there alive first.
Tyrez.
And we're here. All in the night's work for you agent types. Huh.
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Carrington.
Heavy's bloody traipsing around at all hours. I take it the H-222 situation has been resolved?
Of course.
But there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all the 2 safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
The safe houses are in trouble too? I thought only the switchboard was attacked.
The Institute didn't content itself with just destroying our headquarters. No. They launched simultaneous strikes on all we hold dear. Herkimer and Allen's safe houses are both confirmed kills. Many fear Augusta will be added to that list.
I'll get it done.
Details await at the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
But now, we monitor them and keep them clear of our operations. The focus remains on the Institute. You've all got jobs to do. Do them.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic in the church and burn this hide.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here. At least not soon.
Welcome to the family.
Sturgis seems to think that teleporter you've been building might actually work.
Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
farm's not much, but it's something.
Augusta is still dark. Location enclosed. Exercise extreme caution.
something out there.
Hey, Rook. Your name's Drummer Boy. It's my envious job to keep track of all the dead drops and grab incoming agents and tell them where they're needed. I don't suppose you want to switch places.
That can be an important job.
Yeah, right. I could be replaced by a stupid chalkboard. We'll be seeing each other. A lot.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Augusta Safehouse was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. 3 safe houses gone. Hard to imagine. I have nothing further for you at the moment. I'm sure someone else could use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out. I suppose you're here for my medical services. Let's see what's wrong with you.
The importance of Bunker Hill and our asset there is not widely known. Please keep it that way.
Desdemona.
God damn it! Losing Augusta is a real blow. Not your fault, I know.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Desdemona.
Good work on Augusta. I'd rather know the hard truth than live in ignorance.
Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Don't they need you here?
My job's mainly intel. So, the more places I go, the better I'm doing it.
And you are just one big, beautiful distraction. Plenty of opportunities to learn secrets moving around in your shadow.
Not right now.
Well, if you change your mind,